Flip it, Joshua. Hey, guys. Oh, we got one.
We got four, five, six.
How many are we going to get? Guys, I'm tired today. Oh, big jump. 37.
Oh, 50.
Here we go. Got to get to 100 before I start making talkies. Otherwise, I'm just going to speak gibberish for a long time.
Hello from Italy.
Hello from Italy. What time is it in Italy? It's got to be, like, late. Maybe, like...
Oh, 65. Getting there.
Getting there.
I don't know any of these people.
I don't know anybody. I don't care. 70, 80. You're getting to 100. Get there. Come on. I'm ready to go. I'm not ready. 94.
Oh, Iowa. Hello from Dubai. All right, 100. We're in. We're in.
All right, so we're in. So we're back here at Denver, Colorado, CrossFit Wash Park. Don't show up. I will not take pictures. I will not sign autographs. Unless, of course, you sign up for a month-long membership. And
then you're in.
But at the end of the day, we're getting ready to do team series workouts 3 and 4. We're going to start with 5 rounds of 50 double unders each. And then synchro walking lunges 50 feet with a dumbbell overhead.
Should be a lot of fun.
50 pounds for the men, 35 for the ladies. Josh sounds excited about it. I'm not that excited about it. I'm tired, elevation, lots of excuses. So when we shit the bed, that's why.
Yeah. So what are you ready? You want to do this?
I'm mostly ready. Yeah, we'll get brother to start the clock, and then we'll start double unders.
Yeah, so we're going to sit you guys up, and you get a fun view of this. Hopefully it won't take more than what? More than 15. More than 15.
We're not
minutes.
Doing 15. It's yeah. not going to take a 15.
All right.
Good work, guys. 8 minutes. Good job.
Right on the bottom.
Yeah, we could have gone faster. We really should have had probably less trips. We probably could have moved faster in the lunges. I really didn't know what to anticipate, but once we got through like two rounds, I was like, no offense, but you can sprint.
Yeah, that's a super easy one for those of you that know how to double under and lunge fast.
Yeah, if you haven't done it yet and you're going to do it today, don't be afraid to really push the pace on that one. You can sprint pretty hard on it. Like, you get programmed rest in there because your partner gets the jump rope. Well, you rest. It wasn't that bad. I thought it was fun.
Yeah, it was super fun. We'll be back later for the second workout. Until then, thanks a lot, Progenics, for having us come together to do this workout. Appreciate it. And we'll see you guys in a bit.